well-deserved beer.
Well-deserved beer.
Now, how was it?
Crowded. Like everything in China, very crowded.
It tastes delicious, and it's my favorite.
Oh, the beer. Yes.
The race.
Yes, the race. Very crowded. The beer was very good.
How long?
It was 26 miles, 42 kilometers. Yeah, 4 hours. 35 minutes.
I haven't ran that far in my life.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure you have. Cubans are very nice. You know, many people carried flags and ran with them the whole way, and they would yell "E-R-Song-Su," and then in different things. It was very exciting. I'm happy, and I don't feel bad.
No,
it
feels great.
Yeah.
Do you know what place you came in?
Oh my God! Yeah, probably about 6,000, somewhere near 4,000. I think the winners come in 2 hours and 12 minutes. Yeah, 2 hours and 12 minutes. So they were here, they left there. Huh? Did you see? Yeah, it's amazing. Amazing that humans can run that.
Yeah.
Right. People of all different sizes, too. And there was a little old lady that I was really just trying to beat, for me. And I know that every time they took pictures from the side, the little old lady was right next to me. So it makes my picture look worse. It looks like, oh, here's my picture from the marathon. And I'm, oh, and over here it's like a grandma.
I can take this guy.
Exactly. So it's very embarrassing.
Any words of advice for the kids at home?
Oh, yes. Stay in school, be cool, and go to Disney World.
And don't drink beer after running a marathon.
Oh, it's good for you. That's for good.